2021 MVP of the NBA is going to be Damian Lillard. No ifs, ands, or buts about it. Chris Paul in second place, though.
Hey, man, that dude Nurkic, I think it's Jokic, the Joker. That dude, bro, off the Nuggets, yeah, he's the MVP, bro. Ain't no one come close to him, bro. That man's the MVP right now, bro. Undebatable.
Think that Damian Lillard will win the 2021 NBA MVP?
I think Hassan Whiteside is going to win MVP this season.
I think my boy King James is going to take home MVP.
I agree with Camel. Daddy James is definitely taking this one home.
I think Kyle Korver will win the NBA MVP award.